these two American drivers were lucky to escape without more serious damage. And this red light jumper was lucky to escape with his life. Thanks to the ever-vigilant camera, the police don't have to rely solely on eyewitnesses to learn what happened.